My name is Omobola Lano. I'm a managing consultant with the Christoph Kalade Foundation. At CKF, we believe that every person, irrespective of their gender or socioeconomic status, should have a fair chance of being their best self. In today's fast-changing and innovation-driven economy, science and technology play a big part in both individual and national competitiveness. Yet, only 3% of ICT graduates worldwide are women. Only 35% of higher education students studying STEM are women. Just 30% of professionals in the sciences in sub-Saharan Africa are women. Against this background, imagine that up to 2.5 million new engineers are needed in sub-Saharan Africa to achieve SDG 6.
Just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got both feet on the ground and she's burning it down. Oh, she got her head in the clouds and she's not backing down. This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire. She's walking on fire. This girl is on fire.
Looks like a girl, but she's a flame. So bright she can burn your eyes.
I was selected among the 10 girls from my class to go and see the CKF officials. When we got there, they told us about the program, what is expected of us in the program. We were told about the electronic classes, the mobile game class, and every other classes that we'll be going through in the camp. On getting home that fateful day, I told my parents about the camp and everything that was packaged in the camp. Then they were like, Sonia is not going to leave us for this long. Now we should go away from home for 1 week. But I've never been away from her for 1 week. We were asked to write some essays, then we were given some form to fill. I filled the form, I wrote the essay, and fortunately for me, I was selected. When I was selected, my parents, they asked for a meeting among the parents where my daddy was invited.
I am a She Initiative recruit and I was recruited by my best friend, Nwai Uchiamaka. Ever since then, the experience has been wonderful for me. From the electronics lesson that we had, it was Mr. Awekaya Day. He usually comes to our school every Wednesday. That was when we had the lessons. And during that time, it was really a turning point for me because then I was a science student, now I'm an arts student. As a science student then, there were so many instruments that I did not know how to use, and there were others that I had not even seen in my life. So during the She Initiative electronics lesson, I got to know about some instruments and how to use them. Uncle Kayode taught me how to code on a laptop and how to connect wires to an Arduino. Actually, my She Initiative Center created a fire alarm system, which was an alarm system that would go on if there was a fire outbreak or something that was hot and it had flames, smokes. So it was really wonderful for me because I got to know how to use so many electrical components, and right now I can create a disco light. I can create so many household devices on my own if I have the components to make them.
The She Initiative mainly trains our girls to be versed in technology and science. The girl child education of these days has really reduced inequality. It has reduced inequality that was the thing in the world before, and it has also increased productivity.
She Initiative to my girls, I feel it's the best thing that will ever happen to girls of their age. Because since they have started with She Initiative, the girls' attitude, even to learning, has drastically changed. Positive change. And they have suddenly become leaders on their own. Since the inception of this program in this school, most of the laurel won for the school are won by the girls in the She Initiative program.
It has nothing to do with religion. Both Christians and Muslims are all involved in this program. They are taught how to relate with one another, the spirit of cooperation, irrespective of tribes and religion, as I've said earlier on.
So we got to know that some need areas in English language had been identified, specifically some basic defects in the ability of the students or the girls to write an intelligible and coherent essay after their summer camp. So we were brought on board to work with my colleague to come up with a working and functional curriculum within those 2 weeks. I also did a kind of quality assurance work. I became an emergency quality assurance officer.
It is said that science is a way of thinking much more than a body of knowledge. Through the She Initiative, we strive so that every girl we touch experiences science and technology without inhibitions, and that they are open to embrace the opportunities therein. At the Christopher Kalade Foundation, through the She Initiative, we want to help build a pipeline of women who are eager to inquire, discover, innovate, and change their world.